And now, on a somewhat larger organ, having several pipes for each key, a performance of an anonymous German piece, Bensonhauer.